Are you facing such a problem in KineMaster when you add video, where it say, video cannot be used due to exceeding the device performance? Go back to the starting point of KineMaster. Click setting here. Click device performance information. Tap analyze device information. Click here. Wait till it complete. Once done and check. This is KineMaster version 6. If you want to get it, then watch this video. Now you can check, the problem will solve. Here you can see the problem has solved.